and blossom no spaniel time. Here in the open, we're walking and hoping together. To our own. Sleigh bells ring, 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 are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we could build a snowman. And we'll pretend that he is Parson Brown. Hey Parson, he'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Hey!
Thank you.
Snowman in the yard is frozen hard, he's a sorry sight to see. If he had a brain, he'd complain that he wishes he were me. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When I finally kiss goodnight, now I hate going out in the snow. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, now I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow,
let it snow,
let it snow.
Birthday party in the whole of the day. It'll be the perfect day.
be singing this song. We love to sing without a single stop. At the fireplace we will watch the chestnuts burn. Pop, pop, pop. There's a happy feeling that nothing in this world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the popcorn can buy. It nearly grew like a picture read by Career and Dives. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through life.
Bells of holly, fa la 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 la, fa la la la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Trow the ancient yuletide carol, fa la 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 la.
See the
blazing yuletide chorus, fa la 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 la. And join the chorus, la 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 la. Come and be in merry measure, la 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 la. To the wind, la 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 la. Sinners reconciled, joyful, O ye nations, rise, join the triumph of the skies, with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Christ thy highest heaven adore, Christ the everlasting Lord. Late in time, behold him come, offspring of a virgin's womb. Hail in flesh and blood and sea, hail incarnate deity. Raise the flood with man to dwell, Jesus, our Emmanuel. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
Okay, welcome everybody. I think this is the fourth or fifth Barry Swanzey Christmas. It's the coldest. So everybody around the fire or get hot chocolate or whatever. Special thanks go out to the Swanzey Firefighters Association for putting this on. It's always a great event. We always have a great time. And we have a few people here tonight that previously couldn't be here. Thanks to the close, not thanks because it's kind of sad, but the closing of next. But I've got Teresa Boulay out there, and I got my naughtyish.
Nina!
Nina Nikoparakis, and probably some of the others out there.
Naughtyish Kelly!
So, but this is really a good time, and it's a good time to get together with the town. So, with that in mind, I've got my elf here, Kelly Short. And she's going to be my page turn tonight because my fingers don't work particularly well. So why don't we get started? And The Night Before Christmas by Clement C. Moore. Although some people think it should be Major Livingston, but we're going to say it's Moore tonight. All right, ready? Okay, 'twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care. Hello. Am I still on?
Yeah,
yeah.
Still on.
Okay. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nick would soon be there. The children were all nestled all snug in their beds with visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in a kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. And out on the lawn, they were really sick of coughing. I sprang to my bed to see what was the matter. Away from the window, I flew like a cloud. And threw open in the shutters and threw up the cell. The moon and the breath of the new fallen snow were the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver, so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. The eagles, as coarse as they came, and whistled and shouted and called them by name. Stereo.
Now
Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet an obstacle, mount to the sky. The courses they flew with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of tiny little hoofs. As I drew in my head and turning around down the chimney, St. Nick came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished in ashes and soot. The little toys were flung on his back, and looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
No, just in the interview contract.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. A girl with a mouth was drawn up with a bow, and his fingers turned as white as the snow. The stump of the pipe he held in his teeth, and the smoke encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a round belly that shook and laughed like a bowl full of jelly. And I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. He winked his eye and twisted his head, soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went right straight to work and filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. Laying a finger on the side of his nose, giving me an eye up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, his team gave a whistle, and away they flew like a down of a thistle. And I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. Merry Christmas! Yay!
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in, jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to romp the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Hey! Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen. Comet and Cupid and Dodger and Blitzen. But do you recall
the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows like a light bulb. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him Pinocchio. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history
like your Washington!
Bells, Paul. Here we are. Here he comes. I hear the bells. Oh my goodness. Silver bells. It's Christmas time here in Swanzey. Ring-a-ling. Hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Back from first.
Should be any time now. Here he comes. Procession of fire trucks. And you can tell which one Mr. Claus is on. That's the one with all the lights. And there he is. There he is. Old Saint Nick has arrived in Swanzey. After that ride, I suspect he's going to want to stop by that fire. Giving everybody a big wave. Annual parade for the fire trucks, and jolly old St. Nick Santa Claus is here. Mrs. Claus with him. Well, how long is something to throw those lights on at the ladder truck? It's actually didn't snow on the ground for this year, so Santa should feel right at home. And I'm pretty sure that no one's in the North Pole. Mrs. Claus coming down behind the camera. They're not even know what you're going to do. They're going to go home.
Did you go to them?
We were minus three when we left this morning.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, are you ready to talk a whole lot of kids after we get the tree lit here?
We sure are.
Are you ready to light the tree?
Let's light the tree.
Let's count it down from 10, shall we?
All right.
All right, everybody ready?
Ready. 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mrs. Claus, having a chance to speak with you. Welcome back to Swanzey.
Well, thank you very much.
And I hope you enjoyed the trip down here. I understand it was pretty cold where you came from.
I very much enjoyed the trip. It's very much warmer here.
Glad to hear that it's warmer here. Well, I know you're waiting to talk to the kids inside, so that is the next order of business. So, Mr. Claus, if you would like to make your way to the inside, I think we've got an escort for you over here, and he'll get you and Mrs. Claus.
Okay, Kayla, let's go get in line so we can go back inside and see Santa.
There we go.
All right.
So Santa will be making his way into Whitcomb Hall. You all are invited in as well. It is warm in there. There are goodies in there. And there are crafts for the kids to make their own Christmas decorations. In the meantime, thank you again to the West Swanzey Fire Department for having put this all together once again this year. Thank you again to Mick and Dave and the Major Mix Karaoke. The karaoke was a nice additional touch this year. My name is Paul Shearing, always glad to be here for this event, and I will see you all next year on this same stage. Meanwhile, go inside, have yourself some fun.
Shining in the east, we
how the reindeer used to laugh and call him names like Pinocchio. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game like Monopoly. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, ho, 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 Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, reindeer, you'll go down in history like George Washington.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, ha, ha! Bells on the hills ring, making spirit bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. There! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
To all the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, ha, ha! Bells on bobtails ring, reindeer is bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Hey, oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Good to see you.